Lance Corporal James Bell of the Scots Guards, playing an old tune written to mourn the death of Simon Fraser, the 11th Lord Lovat, who was defeated at Culloden in 1746 and executed for treason the following year on Tower Hill, Lord Lovat's Lament. And during the Second World War, Scottish pipers no longer led troops into action, with one remarkable exception: on Sword Beach during D-Day in 1944, the 15th Lord Lovat's personal piper, Private Bill Millen, played the men of the Special Service Brigade ashore under heavy enemy fire on their way to Pegasus Bridge. Well, the sound of the Highland pipes and drums has always stirred the blood on the battlefield and on the parade ground, and we're very pleased to welcome to Horse Guards this evening the drummers and pipers of the Vancouver Police Pipe Band from Canada, which has been in existence since 1914, so they're celebrating their centenary this year. And they march on to a tune celebrating those heroic parachutists of the Second World War, the Pathfinders. Vancouver Police Pipe Band, and they march away to the first tune the band played 100 years ago, the Mackenzie Highlanders.